Using snap lines is an important feature you should understand when using Xactimate Sketch, because it provides an easy way to align multiple objects on one or more levels in Sketch. This helps navigate your Sketch experience by aligning different objects more accurately based on the needs. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use snap lines to align multiple objects in Xactimate Sketch. For example, I have the roof sketch on Xactimate. I'm going to add a dormer to the right side of roof 4. So first, I'll click the Add Snap Lines button from the Options tab. The button is active because it changes color, and the snap lines are attached to the cursor as I move it around the sketch workspace. I need to use the snap lines as a foundation to add a dormer accurately. The intersection of the snap lines will be where I click to place the snap lines. I'll place the intersection point here, next to the roof 4, by aligning the lines horizontally and vertically. Now, snap lines that are placed on the current level will be viewable on this level contained within the sketch. Next, I'll click on roof 4 and press Ctrl and C to copy it. Then, I'll press Ctrl and V to paste and place it at the right side of roof 4 above the horizontal snap line. Now, roof 5 is created and placed horizontally and vertically accurately on the sketch. And that's how you use snap lines in Xactimate Sketch. Fill out the survey below to let us know if there's anything you'd like to learn more about. And be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more expert tips each week.